welcome back to Farmer Simulator 22. Today we're back on Midwest lands. We got the new Vermeer R2800 windrower from the Vermeer DLC. Going to be showing you the rest of the Vermeer DLC today. Also have a placable cow pasture from Brockema. Back in line here. Tom's over there. He's been harvesting ear corn for the next video. We got a corn crib over there to show you guys then. I try to do a couple shorter videos. I'm going to be going on vacation soon. Down to Uncle's farm for a few days. You turn around here and move on to the 605N baler. Actually, I'll fold this thing up so you guys see how it is folded up. There we go, it folds up nice and neat. Alright, so we got the 8110 hooked up to the Vermeer 605N, part of the Vermeer DLC. We're going to be showing a couple of Rockema's new features on his Vermeer round balers too in the next video. We're going to show the flashers on this. Else to put it in gear. See how fast this go, 12 miles an hour. Get used to the trolls here. Looks like an automatic transmission would work better with this baler. Also got the Vermeer straw blower we're going to show you guys. Let's see how the door part we open. I think we can do without the flashers. Got the window tint going on too here. Yeah, Tom said he did that. So we got a lot of hay here too. This one's not doing the automatic unloading like the self-propelled one was. Alright, we got the 4440 John Deere hooked up to the BPX 9010 Vermeer straw thrower. I'm going to try to get the bale up into the thrower here. Well, I said try to. I don't know what my deal is here. Alright, we got a little help with Tom. Oh, we find these cow sheds, wherever the straw alley is. I think this is one of them. We could go down there where Tom is too. Pick whichever one we can drive through. Should actually turn around, I think. Get the cows to move. There we go. Giving the cows a straw bath. This one goes pretty fast. The first bale I tried was a 50K bale, and that was like taking forever. So I went on to do something else. And try one more bale here. I learned how to back straight. Just gotta lower your arm. You're supposed to be able to back into it. As you can get bale to cooperate. Maybe that's the trick to get the bale turned the other way. Let's see if there's a way. We gotta go all the way around if we want to come in from the other side, or we gotta go all the way through. Alright, we'll take a little scenic tour here. I'm gonna show you guys the cow pasture too. Well, how the cows will be happy for a while. Trying to keep these guys fed. There are milk, main milking cows. Actually, I think I'll take this. We're going to go over and show you the cow pasture. The easiest way to get over there. That's not it there with the cows wandering. The calves. Alright, so we got our placable cow pasture here. We didn't add any in yet, but you add in your own fences. Select your cattle you want. We got some calves, heifers, bulls in here. Bring your feed in. Tom already actually fed these guys. I believe these. He was putting big round bales into this bale feeder here. Once you take this off, it doesn't change the field. It goes back to the way it was. So that's a nice feature. Let's see. I think all we got left now is the Vermeer mower, right? Yeah. I think I'll hop over there. Alright, we got the Sunny Farms 8285R John Deere hooked up to the new Vermeer TM1410 mower here. I'm going to show you guys how it's folded up. It doesn't look like much when it's folded up, but it's, I think it looks pretty impressive and folded there. It does a wider path than most of the pull behind mowers. I don't think there's an option for I think it's just wide spreading. I don't think you can do windrows with it. You could check. It doesn't look like it, unless somebody finds out different. But I'm liking this mower myself. Looks like we already got grass coming in from before, so they do a little catch up. As Tom says, we're running behind. It'd be nice to have at least another person on here to help out. Anybody's interested, you can get a hold of Tom. I think that's going to have to do it for this time. Hope you enjoyed the new mods, the Vermeer DLC, and the new cow pasture from Barakama. Well, thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.